Hey, Hylian Voice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Fire Emblem, Dark Dragon, and the Sword of Light. Anyways, in the last episode, we recruited Roger, an armor knight that almost got himself killed because some units are very suicidal. Also, I totally put out this whole daring strategy in keeping Sheeta alive for us. Exactly. Because it's called Jägen tanking. Did he just... Okay, never mind. Whenever I see the paladins, I always think they're gonna crit something. Ugh! Jägen can't really hold his own! Ugh. Yikes. Marth and his Rapier of Doom! Haha! 34 experience. Which reminds me of my old, username. Hylia34. Because, unlike some of you probably think of, 34, I came up with my password because that was my old number in sports! Not password. Username. Username. I don't have that in my password anywhere, actually. I was gonna say, where did I get these extra... Oh my gosh, it's only been a few minutes and I'm already thinking, where did I get these extra mercenaries? Wow, fail much. Wow, that's... Well then. That's... interesting. Oh boy, Hylia, what's gotten into you?
Yes. Ha.
And since Jägen won't kill the enemy, hopefully, then obviously we're safe. Ha ha. I don't know why I keep going that. It's just like, ha ha! I don't know. It's just something I do. It's just Hylia being weird. Your host is weird. Who'd have thunk it? Who'd have thunk it? Alright, one of you has silver lances, but she does fall up. So, never mind! I'm sending you guys all the way back to storage, actually. So you can deposit all your items, and I don't have to worry about that in the future. Thank you very much, sirs. Alright, Jägen. For me, buddy. For me. Hold out. Jägen tanking. Please. Oh. You're attacking Kane. Well, Kane left them alive, so now Kane will stay alive. That... made all the sense. That phrasing right there. That made all the sense. Sure. We'll go with that. Let us continue on with the offense. Oh, wait a minute. Why am I using a hammer against... whatever. Cavaliers. I better not get too close to those forts there, because then we're going to be in for a world of pain, and I won't appreciate it. Ha ha! Okay, that I probably spiked the microphone there. I'm sorry for your ears. Yay! Level up! Woo! One power, one defense, one hit point. Aw, perfect. Aw, Gordon can't move over that. That's stupid. Oh, Gordon, why? I was counting on you. Instead, we'll have to go with Merrick. Because Merrick, at least he can move over mountains, but apparently Archers can't. Okay, sure, we'll go with that. Gordon, why are you so useless? I know people like you, but you're useless. Ugh. Oh, Gordon. Why am I using a bow gun? That's... Ding! Ding! Yep. Hylia. Oh, Hylia. You're losing it! You're losing it! You are losing it, girl. You're losing it. And... Pew! Aww! Haha! Pew! He's gone.
Dead!
Oof. Wow. Harden. Ah, Harden's not healed up, but, I suppose we'll Harden tank a bit longer. Because obviously Jaken tanking's not working out as it used to. Alright. Let's go, guys. Let's go. And you? Back to storage with thee! Back to storage with thee! Because I don't know if I'm going to use them in the future, and I need to deposit their items, because I just bought a whole bunch of stuff with them. Huh? Ah. Wow, really? Really? This is going to be the most exciting battle ever. You hit! What?! You're missing now?! What?! Goes after Marth. Ow. Oh, Marth's gonna kill them all! No! No! Fudge. Power one. Defense. Oh, please dodge! Please! Oh no, Marth! No! 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 Please! Ah! No, Marth! Dodge once! Dodge! Ah! No! 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 Mistakes were made. No, 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 no. Dodge, please, please. Yes, 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 he lives, he lives. Oh, God. Oh. Power skill, look. Wow. Well, talk about suspense. Remember that one episode of Sacred Stones where I was like praying to the RNG gods and we somehow pulled through? That was amazing. That was amazing. With Ross, that was absolutely amazing. This definitely compares to that, especially well, even more so, especially since this is our main lord. Please hit. Miss, 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 miss. Ah! Well, now we gotta protect Darius. Strategy at its finest, right? Everyone's all injured. Oh, Darius. Night Killer works on Cavaliers. Night Killer works on Cavaliers. Oh, Hylia. You're losing it. You're losing it. Ugh. All you have is the iron sword. Oh, no! Well, this is a disaster. Oh, this is such a disaster. Ugh. Some of you probably wanted Hylia to make a slip. Well, here you go. This episode. Thank you. At least someone finishes it. I'm afraid of moving too far north. Like, to block off... Oh, man. Ugh, why? Cain. Abel's 40 points, and he... Nope. Goodbye, Gordon. I never cared for you anyway. No, seriously, I never did. But they are going to be going for people who can't counterattack, so we can use that to our advantage. Now, Sheeta, please. Yeah, you're safe there. Because they don't have longbows in this game. Thank you. Alright, guys. To storage with you. Yep.
This is storage. Blah, 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 blah.
Alright. Yep. Yep. Silver sword and... Silver sword. Thank you. I don't need anything else, thank you. Alright, good. Good. There we are! Now, sorry, that was me burping. And now, let's hope we survive this turn. Yay! Go for Navarre. We'll never be able to double him, haha. Go for Harden. That's no! Fudge! No! Heart. Oh, it's hardened. Huh. Goodbye, Harden. You shall be missed. Actually, he really will be. Because Harden's amazing. And, oh, sorry, Harden. Well. We're too far for me to care for restarting. This was the beginning of the level. If this was any other game, then yeah, I'd want to restart. But this is... I just want to finish this Let's Play before the 25th anniversary of Fire Emblem because it becomes the 26th. Alright, Sheeta, please help me. Well, she helped. Haha. Weapon level, speed, and luck. Hum, hum, hum. Hum. The hum, hum, hum. Hum, hum, hum. Hum. How many hum, hum. How many hit points does this guy have left? 4 we can take in Gordon. Please hit. I'm counting on it. That actually worked out. Yay! Just exactly. Oh, we're getting victory music. Alright, sure, I don't feel I deserve it, but whatever. We survived the chapter, at least. With one more casualty. Yay. Fuck it, I'm using the Devil Axe. You guys better take care of this problem or else Sheeta's gonna die. I am telling you to take care of this problem or else Sheeta's gonna die and I don't want Sheeta to die. I'd like her too much. No! Why are you such a fan? much. I'll restart for Sheeta, no one else. One hit point. Please hit. Dude, please hit. Level up! One power, one luck, one defense. Nice, nice. I like it, I like it. 22, 12. I don't like that he only has Iron Sword left. I'm going Iron Lance just for the extra power. Nice. Oh god, no! Seriously, guys? Seriously? This is just all sorts of failure. I don't like it. Failure. Failure everywhere. Not a drop to drink. Alright, now. I'm worried that I'm getting too close to those forts. I'm really worried about that. Please hit. Thank you. Thank you. Kane. See, Kane, you'll never let me down. Like, harden. Alright, now I only have the boss left. Oh boy, everyone's all injured. Oh, yay. 10 hit points. For Navarre. Thank you. Just Raper, alright. Darus. Oh yeah, 7 hit points. Reinforcements! See, the difference between this map and the last is that I know there's reinforcements on this map. Because why else would the village tell us, hey, reinforcements, watch out for them, if there wasn't going to be reinforcements. Also, who do you think I should bring along to replace Harden? Leave comments below. Yup. Storing everything. Storing my way downtown. Too bad Ogma had the Armor Slayer on him. Too bad. So that's Ogma down. And Harden down. Are we gonna lose any more Titans in this grand Let's Play? I hope not. Oh man. Oh. All right, lose your last Thrive staff. Goodbye, Lift staff. Thank goodness we put stuff into storage. Cause now we can go and get that stuff in storage over here. Yay. Sheeta, you're coming along too. I made you recruit that mess of a Armor Knight. Armor Knight. Yeah. Armor Knights, which aren't even useful in this game since they can't promote. God dang it. My nose is itchy. Perfect. Perfect. Marth. I was gonna call you Barth. I don't know. I'm just... Oh no. Wolf. So yeah, who do you think I should replace Harden with? I know there's no replacing Harden, but you know, now that we have the extra roster spot open. Go on. Tell me. It's there for a reason. And the reason is probably like the RNG gods are just like, go on, Hylia. Use more than just the best. The best are that the best. For a reason. For a reason. Raisin. Never get tired of that. Alright, dude. What you got? Silver Lance. Power 9. Defense 15. I'm not good at calculating hit in the old games, so... Instead... Magic users ahoy! Haha! Aw, Sheeta, get out of the way. There. Right where you belong, in the middle of the ocean. Though she did grow a level, so... Gotta commend her on that. Yeah, I don't trust Daros to hit when the unit's on a fort, a castle. So, yeah, there's that. I was about to call Marth Harden. No! Yeah, you guys stay back there. No, I'm gonna have, Mr. God dang it. Mr. Roger on, I'm gonna put him on the bridge. And, well, Gordon's gotta move first. Gordon, why? Either way, I'm gonna block stuff off with, I can't talk today. Gosh. Block the passage with Mr. Roger. Just in case we have any nasty reinforcements coming. Just in case. Because you know how nasty they are. You know how nasty they are. Especially in the older games. Actually, not just in the older games, but all the Arcanea games. There are, like, the devil in the Arcanea games. Like, gosh, why? Why do you gotta do this to us, Marth? Why? No, Medius. Medius is the one who's sending all the stuff at us, so it's... You know what, Medius? Gotta commend your, legion here. Gotta commend you on that. Ah, dang it. No, not there. Stupid Merrick. I was about to call him Harden. No! What's happening to me? Everyone is now Harden. Oh, gosh. Whoop. Whoop. Gosh. Merrick's like the boss killer. It's funny. Alright, sure. Let's end this off now. Sir! It's dangerous to continue this way. It's dangerous to go along alone. I can't talk. It's dangerous to go along alone. Take this. We must escape to Parody, but there's a rumor that Parody's king, Manu, has Mamkut blood. But we must go that way. Do, 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 do. Thank you for joining me for this episode and this chapter. And poor Harden! I'll see y'all next time as we continue on through this Let's Play of Fire Emblem, Dark Dragon, and the Sword of Light.